Hello everybody, my name is Big Daddy Gamer and today we are going to play Conan Exiles. Now, this is going to be my third time trying to record this episode. First time my mic wasn't working, the second time my mic was working but it wasn't loud, you could barely hear me. So, third time is a charm, I hope, because I'm going to have to recreate again. And we're going to leave all this stuff exactly the way that I had it on the other episodes. And we'll call that that. And this is going to take a few minutes to load, so I'll be right back. I usually don't spend a whole lot of time on these. I like to... we're going to do this set. I was doing this one, or this one here, the Mitra. We're going to try this set. Voice,
the
always,
gods
always
are watching.
And all of this stuff really does not make any difference to me at all. Besides, of course, the hair. Not your eyebrows, bro. Not gonna work for me. That's better. Face details. Nobody really cares. Body features. You're gonna be kind of a short dude. Physique endowment. All the way up. And there we go. Just that easy. If you hit escape during this thing, it makes a really loud noise, but then it skips it. So, this is not the first time that I played this game. Like I said, I've been trying to record this episode for the past, well, a couple hours anyway. So I played it a little bit before just doing that, and then also I did play a little bit yesterday.
I am beaten.
Kind of get a feel for
it. Left to rot among the ruins of the past.
Behold, bonded one, the very boundaries of civilization. Beyond the passage of our highways, by the wild places of the world, where untamed savages make endless war upon each other. You cannot pass into the endless wastes enslaved. Your bonding prevents it. Return. Follow the road. Any road. All roads lead to the city.
It's very scary. Very scary stuff right there. So normally what I would do right now is I would cut this and then just go until we find a spot to build. But there is kind of a cool little, like, I don't know if you call it a cutscene or not, but this bat is up here. It's kind of cool to watch. And also there's, like, another little journal thing that you pick up and read, which is kind of cool.
Yeah.
So we'll go up here, we'll grab this.
Gods, curse this sandstorm. We were forced to take refuge before the wind scoured the skin from our faces. There is something in the storm. Beasts. We hear the skittering of their paws outside the ruins, and their howls mingled with the screaming winds. The men are scared. I've put them to work crafting rudimentary weapons and torches from the loose stones and rough plants that dot this place. I've yet to meet a beast that liked fire, or the bite of the axe.
Or the bite of the axe.
How cool would that be if that was like how your voice sounded all the time? That'd be cool. You could say practically anything you ever wanted to say and it would be automatically, it would sound a lot better or a lot cooler. I'm gonna work on that. I'm gonna work on trying to change my voice to that. Okay, so I think what we'll do is we're gonna build on this island. Oh my god, get away. Ouch. Oh my god, get away. Get away, get away, get away. Running, running, we are running. Oh my god, there's things everywhere right now. We need to get some stamina up so we can get across the water here. Oh, good lord. No. Oh my god, computer. Come on, game. he in the water? No, I guess not. Okay, so they can't. Oh, what? Oh my God! Get away from me! Oh, now there's people over there. Rip. Rip. I just want to get over here. Oh my goodness. What is up with all these things trying to attack me? Okay. Oh, I like this big old tree. Is this thing, can you cut this thing down? Probably not. Oh, and there's hyenas over there. That's cool. Oh, ow! No! I'm gonna die. I'm dead. Run, dude, run! We're dead. We are out of stamina.
No!
And we're dead. Rip. Whatever, dude. I didn't like that spot anyway. Alright, so, here we go again. Round two. It's round two of round three. Alright. So, again, we don't have anything because we died. Oh, why? Turtle legs. Give them to me. Gotta go. Oh, you guys are bad. Why is there so many people over here? What is the deal? Like, I've played this game for the last 3 hours and basically have restarted. Oh, really? You're gonna spawn right there? And I have never had this much problem. I don't know what the deal. There's some more right there. This is ridiculous. Oh my God. Okay, I think this is about, maybe not. I thought this is where I had built before, but I think it's over there. I think it's those bigger stones over there, I think. If there's nothing on the other side of these, we can build here. I don't see anything. Okay. Here we go. We're going to craft one of these. We're going to level up because we've got some levels. We've got quite a few levels. Health pool. Way up. We have 248 hit points, I guess. Stamina. What is that one? Probably vitality. Nope, that's health. I just did that one. Agility. Strength is the amount of damage you do per hit. Accuracy determines the damage you do with ranged weapons. That's good. We don't have any ranged weapons, but when we do, we're going to unlock that. We're definitely going to unlock the sword. We're going to unlock the fire because we will need that. I think we're the Yogg, aren't we? I don't know. I can't remember. I don't know. It doesn't matter. We can't unlock those for another 50 points anyway. So, we definitely need this unlocked so we can start building, and probably the stairs, and probably, yeah, we definitely need an armor bench, and nope, not that yet. We'd have that already. Okay, we'll just leave it at that for now. Let's go ahead and start building a house. We need a house. Oh, you're bad. Oh! Oh my God, like there's no way we will beat that thing with this pick. We need the sword. What do we need to make the sword? We need, okay, well, let's just craft all of those. And then we need some branches, which I think we have the branches. So we just need a little bit of rock. Where's the rock? Is there any back here? Oh, here we go. There's a little bit of rock. Alright, so give me that. Okay, where you at? Where you at? I hear you. Where you at? We're gonna have to claim, we're gonna have to clear this island before we do much of anything.
Get wrecked in your
Taste death!
Take death.
You picked the wrong fight!
That's right, punk. Alright, cool. You know, one thing that I have noticed about this game that I don't necessarily like, and there may be a way to fix it, or maybe, you know, something that I don't know, but I'll show you. If you place a foundation down in grass, the grass stays. Now, I don't know if there is a way to, like, raise the foundations up, you know, so they're a little bit higher. So if there is, then that wouldn't be nearly as big of a deal, but as of right now, I cannot find... Oh, look at that. How did I do that? It's because of that rabbit. So I'm just gonna have to, I'm gonna have to take a rabbit wherever I go. See, now I don't know where to build. We're not gonna build here. We're gonna build over here. I like this area better. If it's the same spot that I think it is. And it very well probably could not be. Probably. Yes, okay. This is the same spot. So, if you put this right in here. Like a soap. Not enough resources. How many can we make now? None. We definitely need to make an axe. There we go. Now we can't move. That's fine. Three. Get off me. Thought I was getting attacked. Alright. Now, I have built in this exact spot before. On my last attempt to make this episode. And so what we're going to do is we're going to come out one more row of three. Okay, so we need like three more. Now we need one more. That's fine. Okay, one more. And then we're going to need some walls. Perfect. Hey, does that sound weird to anybody else? I do like the fact that you can build into the rocks or into the different map pieces. Definitely makes the building a little bit more enjoyable when you don't have something popping up every 2 seconds saying, you can't build here. You can't build here. You can't build here. And I know that there are places that you cannot build, but I mean, for the most part, like, I really would like to put a wall right here, but I can't do it. So that's going to be the entrance. This is going to act as a wall and a ceiling for us. On that side, this side, maybe not. I'm not sure yet. We'll see. Oh, there's where we are, in case you guys were wondering. We do need... Oh, you know what we need to build? Because... I can't build that either. What the heck? We need the carpenter's... agility, health... Grit, stamina school, we need that bigger. Encumbrance, we need that much more. Yes, and then yes, yes. Okay, we need to build, well, we're gonna need a box. We're gonna need the carpenter bench. And the carpenter bench allows us to build these corner pieces as well as the sloped roof. Now what is the difference between, oh, those aren't different ones. Stool maker, can make a stool. Journeyman stonemason, large chest. And that requires journeyman craftsman, which is right here. But we need those two. Okay, we're not even going to worry about it. We don't even have a base fully built yet. What are we doing? Got to focus a little bit. I'm sorry. Okay. I tell you what. I'll go ahead and finish out the base. Get everything built. And then I will BRB. We went ahead and finished up the base. I'm pretty happy with it except for this corner piece. I couldn't get anything to snap in there. I don't think it really matters a whole bunch, but... If you see the shelter icon, which you can't see it right now, but it's over here in this corner when I'm not in my inventory, and it shows you the, I don't know, it's kind of like, I noticed that when I didn't have a ceiling, the shelter, the little house there wasn't full of gray. So I don't know exactly how it determines if it's a full shelter, if it's because there's, you know, full walls. But see, I'm not exactly 100% full, and I think it's because of that. But it's whatever. I don't know if that helps you out or does anything different. Like, see, now it's full. Because I guess I'm going to release this rock. I don't know. And I don't know. Like, over here in the corner. Oh, now I am full. I don't know. I don't know what it means. Anyway, let's build this a... Let's build us one of those so we can start putting some of our pieces in there. Let's see, that should have been enough, I think. Yeah. So what I have done in the past is really this is the only thing that can fit back here. And so probably just go ahead and leave that for the only thing that goes in there. I think everything else is too big. I'm gonna go ahead and put these stuff in there. I also picked up a fat grub. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with it. Use it, I guess. I can eat them? That's disgusting. But whatever. And I found it underneath the rock after I got some stone and the rock disappeared. There was a bug underneath it. So I guess that's where you find those. Also, I was gonna say that if you guys wanna like me to record like the building process and some of my videos, well, most of my videos, I usually don't record them. I usually, you know, stop the recording and then come back, bring the recording back after I'm done. But if you guys want to see that kind of stuff, you know, just let me know in the comments and you know, I can start recording them. Doesn't make me no difference. Okay, so I think what we need to do now is we need to build the armory. So we need 240 stone. Let's just go ahead and get that real quick. How much stone did I get? 1, 2, 15. And I have, in like the last times that I tried to record this, I had to put this away. How much did I need? No, that's not what I want. 240. Okay, so we have 300 and some. Let's drop that so we can actually get some of the wood that we need. We need 160 wood. Is that enough? It is not enough. We need 150. We literally need 5 more pieces of wood and I cannot move. Okay, the eggs are gotta go. They don't hardly weigh anything, but they've gotta go. And then this stuff can go. Seeds, I don't even know what we use that for. plant fiber doesn't hardly weigh anything. That doesn't hardly weigh anything. Yeah, we're completely... Where is my... Okay, I see it. Never mind. Okay, so now we should be able to move. But we still need... We need 60... Come on, hit it. There we go. 60 of those. And then we need hide, too. Do we have any hide? I know we got some from killing that thing. But I don't think it's going to be enough. We'll have to look. No, we need 20 more hide. Okay, well, we definitely need to build a fire. What the hell is this? A shrine to Set the Old Serpent. Okay. I just want a fire. Okay, we're gonna put this little guy over here in the corner, right there. And then we're gonna add... We can get some more wood for our armory. But we need to bring this food over and get it cooking. There we go! Alright guys, I'm gonna go and gather some stuff and get this armory built, and I'll bring you back after I do that. I kind of died. I got killed by some chick. So, I'm trying to find my way back to, you know, the island. And, I don't know, I'm kind of getting lost. I kind of know where I'm going, but I'm kind of lost. Type of thing. I don't, well, there's light, but that's not me. That I didn't build over there. I think... I think it is on that island, though. Or is it over here? Oh, there it is. I can see it. Okay. Found it. I think what we'll do is we'll... we need to build, like, a bed. I see there's another one of these big old fat grubs. Okay, there's our house. I died. Like right in here. There I am. Hello. Okay, but I do think I might have enough to build. No, I don't. I've got 220 stone. I have... I'm gonna go ahead and put this stuff in. Where's my sword? We do need some of this. Actually, do we need any for that? No. I have 40 hide. Plus, I think we have some in the box, so that should be enough of that. I made another campfire for some reason. We don't need the bones. At least not yet, anyway. We probably will need them later. I don't know who or why I have that. Okay, so we need basically everything. Okay, we have the stone. Or the wood, I'm sorry. Can't talk. Okay, now we just need the... I can't move. Are you kidding me? Encumbrance, survival, health pool... We definitely need some more of the health pool. Now that's going to cost us 2. Rip. I still can't move. Okay, grubs. You're going. You're going. I can put those on. That's got to go. I need all the wood. I don't really necessarily need that. Or that. Or that. Oh, there's my knife. Okay, now, can I move? Yes. Somebody left the door wide open, that was good. Okay, now we have that. All right. Now, can this thing fit in here? I know it's kind of big. Right there it is. Boom. Okay, now we're going to put our wood in there. We're going to craft one of these up. We're going to put it right there, and then this will go right there. Perfect. All right. Now, what now? I think we do need this, the carpenter's bench. We got plenty of food now. I think we're still going to keep cooking away here. That can go. Oh shit, nope. I want to put these walls that I made, too many of, in there. We'll put our hide in there as well. Okay. So we need wood. Actually, you know what? I think we'll leave this episode here. We did some building. We got the base built. We built the armor's bench. Next episode, we'll build the carpenter's bench, as well as maybe trying to get into a little bit better weapons, maybe a sword, new armor, something like that. Also, we need to build the blacksmith forge, which will allow us to build better weapons and stuff, but we need iron, and I'm not sure exactly where to find that. So, we'll tackle all of that in the next episode. Thanks, guys, for watching. If you enjoyed it and found it entertaining, then please leave me a like, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Thank you, guys. We will see you next time.